Okay. So you would have seen that the celebration was pretty small and we didn't really do much. Fun when I come on up. Cut it then. Okay. No, yeah.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba, I'm loving it. Hi guys, and welcome back to another vlog. In today's vlog, we are here to celebrate RenLynn's first birthday. And the thing is, it's a small mini celebration. Okay, still, it's just the first birthday, so mini celebration.
You can hear them all.
You can hear everyone laughing outside over there, and they're enjoying already. So let's see. What did you say? I just forgot.
Let's go and cut the cake.
Oh yeah, I got a small cake. Okay, you will see the cake. And stop moving me. She's worried about all the towels hanging out there. But that's fine. So yeah. So what I was supposed to say is I forgot. And
let's go cut the cake.
Let's go and cut the cake. Aww. That I got. Here she is. Okay, and
happy birthday.
Happy birthday to us.
Yes.
RenLynn. Let's go.
Okay, we bought the cake. The cake is from VN's Baking Kingdom. Okay, I can't wait to see it.
Oh no, it's stuck.
Oh my god. It's so pretty.
Wow.
So nice. So neat, na? Just love it. Let's take it out.
Wow. Like.
Like.
Share. Comment.
Like video.
Comment.
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 Share.
Comment.
Ramona got us one more cake and it says RenLynn turned one, and see Royden is excited for the candles.
Please blow the candles.
We should have technically only one candle, Ramona.
Yeah.
Oh god, he put it on turn. Good job, Royden. Good job. Cake. Come here. So guys, I know, sorry to cut you off the celebration there, but we had to sit down and talk to you guys about a few things.
Yes, it was really small and simple that we put out this year, celebrating RenLynn Turns 1. And we're really happy that we managed to complete a year on YouTube. We said this earlier in our previous video. If you haven't watched that video, go and watch it. Link in the I button out there for you. And also, I want to just say that thank you for all of you who actually supported us. You know, who all came out on that day for the birthday. And
and for all those who commented, wished us, DM'd us, kept status and DP and all for us. It was the sweetest thing ever. Thank you so much. Also, a quick disclaimer, like not disclaimer, but just want to tell you, like, we did not, nobody sang congratulations or anything or happy birthday. It's because our little Droiden doesn't really like anybody singing.
Yeah.
He doesn't like the attention. So we just stuck to, you know, the music part of it. So yeah, that's a quick disclaimer. And thank you Ramona and Ashton and Droiden for the cake. It was the sweetest gesture ever. RenLynn turns one. Turned one.
Yeah, and also I want to say thanks to Vian. Vian is the guy who baked the red velvet cake that you've seen earlier in the video. So basically, Vian has his own baking page. You can go and check it out on Instagram. It's called Vian's Baking Kingdom. And I feel he did a fabulous job with just a day's time in hand to get this cake out. We weren't sure whether we should get the cake out or no, but he just said, okay, I'll do it. And yeah, that was it. With no time in hand, he got out something really nice. And
the reason why I said wow is because basically he combined two cakes.
Yeah.
So I seen pictures on Pinterest. He like made a fusion of both and exactly what I had imagined in mind. And better, in fact. And it tasted so
it was
good.
Delicious. It was delicious. Honestly delicious, yeah. Guys. If at all you ever try ordering, order the red velvet cake from him. It's amazing.
He didn't pay us to say this, by the way.
Yeah,
it is our genuine opinion. If you've been watching our channel, you know we support small like homegrown
businesses. So basically, we support homegrown businesses. So if at all you have a business, you can feel free to DM us on Instagram and
let us know if you want any kind of support from us. We would love to check out you guys and see what products you all have. Our Instagram handles will be in the description box below, so go ahead and check it out. And also, I know we did not really vlog that day because if you you know, heard a little bit here and there about the while we were doing the intro, whenever we meet, we just forget about everything. Like whenever we meet our family, and with Droiden running around, it was like crazy. Only we didn't know where the time went.
Seriously.
And we have clicked a few pictures, so we'll cue that in at the end of this video. So check it out and don't forget to
like,
share,
subscribe if you haven't subscribed yet.
Yes, and we'll see you in the next video. We have quite a few things planned. Hopefully everything goes as planned. So we are going to stick to Tuesdays, Thursdays and Saturdays. So we'll see you on Saturday.
In case you're unable to get out a video on one of those days, stay tuned for the next day. It will come out.
Okay? For sure, because I won't let you sleep otherwise. Until next time. Take care.
Stay safe. Keep your mask up.
And we love you.
Bye.
Bye.
Don't forget RenLynn Turns 1. Stay tuned for the second birthday. Bye.
Bye.